Bro, a bottle of water, please. Hello? Hey, Hedy, why are you so afraid? George uncle's humor sense, your mother's very specialty. Really, I don't know how the time has passed. I'm not that much scared of being alone. Our son is there na, to give me a company, Junior Hedy. My rowdy baby. Hello? Hello, Hedy? Can you listen me? Hello?
The police has get nothing in this case. Pregnant mother and unborn babies who are yet to earth this world and fear of the psycho murder is unfortunate.
This is the third case, pregnant lady murder.
The situation is very bad.
T3 answering. Myself, Saju. Situation is very complicated. Found a body of 26 years old woman here. I think
okay,
it's
sir,
a suspect
I will tell
murder,
them.
Sir. Over.
Madam, anything clue?
No idea. There is a deep cut in the neck. That might be the reason for death. I think so. But I am sure. It's a professional cut.
The victim name is Tessa. Her hometown is 4 kilometers away from here. Husband, Jody, he's a wildlife photographer. So sad, he's crying always.
Have you got any information, sir?
Not yet, sir. Because this is forest area. Let's see.
After 1 month leave, yesterday only I joined. So, are you planning to go, buddy?
A trip to make her happy always.
Yeah, that good. Mm. To make your wife happy, it's look like a house thing, right?
Hey, you learned good English now?
Yeah. In training period, he was my one and only boss.
Not boss.
English boss.
Good morning, sir.
Yeah, good morning.
Sir, when did you join?
Yesterday only. Uh-huh. Keep it here also.
Oh.
Thank you.
Okay, sir.
How your tea? In this situation, you think you want to really go to that place, brother? Rajiv, you know that what all things have happened in there.
That's all bygone time. Have tea.
Ha, superhero. Come on.
Careful.
Are you keeping this always with you?
Yes. He keeps with him while sleeping also.
Okay, then we leave now. Tomorrow morning, we have important conference in Chennai.
Okay.
Okay, then, bye.
Okay. Rajiv, please careful.
Sure, da. Then Swami sir.
Yeah, we'll see you again.
Get in fast.
Bye, brother.
Bye.
Come inside. Be careful. Close the door.
Off, please.
Okay. To hug my beautiful wife, should I go to the astrologer and ask for the time?
I am pregnant, mister.
Because of this Mr. hugged you. So what only this Mrs. pregnant?
Shameless fellow. Big forester you are.
Forester only. Then how are you, Junior Rajiv?
He's just cleared his essay selection test and now he's in my tummy doing his passing out parade. What?
Military father daughter has humor sense, right?
Are you drunk, Raju?
2 pics. Royal salute.
Just leave me. Let me go.
Hey, my wife, careful. Do you get angry?
No, I'll salute the royal salute.
You want to salute? Go ahead.
Dad, what are you doing?
Hey, nothing, son. We are just talking something.
Oh. You come. Why do you stand here? Their husband and wife, let them talk, no?
Sit here. Then we are leaving tomorrow. Get, sit, go.
See, there is a lot of hair loss. See, you have to take care of your hair.
Stop.
Your brother, ghost hunter, is calling.
Oh, he is not a ghost hunter. You know, he is doing research on parapsychology.
Really?
You know what he said? He is now researching on some psycho killers.
There is no need to find ghost all doing that.
Really?
Seriously, I'm talking. One has to get married to know all that.
You, pick up the phone.
Hi, Raj bro.
Hello, brother. Where are you? Your sister is here only.
Hi.
Sachu,
how
come
are
here.
Things going there?
Hi, bro. Where are you?
Come.
We are here only.
Bro, where are you?
I am just 10 kilometers away from you. Came to meet our father, Michael. I want to collect some data from his library. When will you start?
We will go by evening. First, we need to fresh up. After we leave.
Why don't you come this way so that I can meet the kids?
Say hello.
Hello.
Hi, Sachu. Hi, Chilu.
Come this way. Your uncle is very nearby.
Okay. Have to reach home before midnight. Let's see.
Still you try, bro.
Okay.
Okay. See you later.
Okay.
Who is that, Ananda?
My brother-in-law.
Who? That Rajiv one?
Yes.
Now, where is he?
Trivandrum.
He is young, brilliant, brave officer. You come. Whom you wanted to see, I will show you. Come with me. Anantan, here people are curious to know how a man become a thief. One sex worker, how they become, we have a persons to find. But one person, only one person. We don't have a persons to find how he become a serial killer. You are the only person searching that. I really appreciate you. We have to find the root of cause. No one is born a psycho or serial killer. It's a situation, our surrounding people's social thoughts and restriction must have force him to become a psycho. You just come. These peoples are rule the world every time by serial killing. In different parts of the world, they are made very crucial in every murder. Aline Vernos, born in 1965, between 1989 to 1990 till. Within a span of 1 year, she killed 7 persons. She is an Indian, K.D. Kesamma. Sainad Mallika, Karnataka police register like that. Between 1998 till 2007, she killed 6 ladies by giving cyanide. These murder are like Indian style. He is Raman Raghav, Sandeep Talwai, Anna Thambi, Velu Chami. Like that they are in different names. In the year of 1960, in serial killing, not just one or two, he has killed 41 persons. His hobby was to chop the head of the people sleeping on the roadside. This is Otto Sankar. Aims only at ladies. He will rape and kill. Within a year, he killed 6 ladies. There are many like this, who killed 125% Tabjai Ram, who killed only children, Roni Shinde, killed around 100% Devendra Sharma, who raped and killed 30 ladies, Jai Shankar, who killed only kids below 5 years, Amruddin Shada, and who killed 20 ladies, Mohit Kumar.
Father, who is this?
She is Victoria. She is a Tamil girl. I already told about her many times.
Yes, yes. I remember, Father.
Not only you. Even your brother-in-law, Rajiv, know her about Victoria. Because when she was suspected on murder, even Rajiv was present there.
Father, I always wanted to ask you, how can a nun who was born in a good Christian family, how she became a murderer?
Anandan, Victoria also had a beautiful past life. Before this bloodshedding, she had a wonderful life in past. Poor Victoria. She was the only daughter of street Madurai Siva, one and only daughter. Victoria was a youth icon, very pretty, karate, judo, black belt, off-road driving. She is a number one and all. She had a personality that attracts everyone. Campus, she was known as a Flying Victoria because she was a super girl in the campus. All Victoria's friends are very jealous in the campus. She is much pretty.
Then
what happened to Victoria's life thereafter, Father?
The one who watered the plant chopped off its roots. Victoria had an affair with a low-caste person from a different religion. That's why Victoria resulted her then psycho and the serial killer. Problem started when her parents came to know about her affair.
Take her inside. Unlock the door.
Later, her boyfriend was suicide. Needless to say, that was a murder. They had a strong influence and power even to kill everyone. Victoria was sent to the church to become a nun. She forced to become a nun. Then, there is a shocking news to his father and his brother that Victoria was pregnant. When she was a nun, the infant growing day by day. His father never digests this. He locked her in the mental asylum adjacent to the old church. He also removed the 5-month-old fetus from her womb. Not only that, even removed the uterus of another caste had fallen. This was all done by Dr. Mallikammal. Notorious. She will do anything for sake of money. But the doctor was committed this brutal act when she was pregnant. From the day onwards, Victoria lost her sanity. No, to hiding this issue, to injecting poisonous medicine. That Mallika doctor made her fully mental. Thereafter, Victoria was against all pregnant and more violent. In Victoria's life, she won't become a conceive. It's made a big trouble. Not only this, she decided she will not allow anyone to experience the pregnancy. She became a psycho killer and started killing pregnant ladies. She started despising the Almighty who didn't show the mercy. She became an antichrist who worshipped Satan. She believes always Christ, but she became the bride of Satan. Firstly, Victoria started to kill Dr. Mallikammal. Then, the mental asylum was burned down. That night was, she burned his own house. Her family, his father, brother, and everyone buried. that situation in the railway track, unidentified situation. They found the dead body with a nun dress. Finally, they closed the case. The identified body was Victoria. But in the shadow of the night, Victoria was always looking out for a prey in her own way.
Third time also, a pregnant lady is found dead the same way. According to police reports, the same mode of operandi is used for all the three murders. For gathering all the information, police is investigating. 2 years back in Tamil Nadu, Mallika Amma's murder is also done in the same way.
Is Victoria still alive, father?
I don't know. I don't hear any information about Victoria. Even I think she was dead. Or else, would have heard about pregnant ladies getting murdered from somewhere else.
We started. We are just getting into the car. I'll inform Raju. Take this. Come, we'll go. Come. Where is he?
No, he went. Baby getting car?
Move. Where is he?
He went there only.
Come.
Be careful.
Come. Raju, Anand is staying just 10 kilometers away from here. He's keep on asking to come his house now.
Let's see. Come.
Come. Go, friend.
How was your stay here, sir?
Nice only.
Go slow.
Your son is still skating.
Yes, yes. Come, get inside. Get in, Sachu.
Sir, when will you come again?
We'll definitely come soon. After we'll come, next time, there will be one more addition.
Safe journey, sir.
Thank you.
We'll move.
Okay, I'm going.
Hey Raju, please go slowly. Our son in my tummy, otherwise our baby will get disturbed. Let him sleep for some time.
Who said that's a son? It's a girl.
Boy. Girl. No, boy.
Girl. Stop. Boy only. I'm saying boy. It's a girl only.
No, I'm saying it's a boy.
Okay, then we will compromise.
What compromise?
It's son. Next time, girl.
Hey Raju.
The girls only will create problem always, right daddy?
I'm not here to create any problem.
I will always support my mommy only.
Now its 42 unit is over. Every day, 2 times putting this injection, it's not a easy job. Anyways, if you want to control the diabetic, you have to follow this. The sugar is playing with me more than anyone. Thank you. Sister and brother-in-law all gone out?
Yes, father. A while ago.
Night travel is not recommended. Nothing serious. Everywhere is missed. If happens anything wrong, nobody will come for help.
Brother-in-law has to reach the Forest Conservator's office in Trivandrum by afternoon.
What are you thinking very seriously?
Nothing.
You were thinking about Victoria very deeply, right?
No, father. It sounds like an evil story.
Evil is... It's about all your belief. But Victoria is not a myth. She is a stench of mortuary spirit.
Hey,
We should have left in morning itself. Are you getting mobile range, Raji?
Don't get scary. I know this route.
Ah, yes, yes. Whoever has gone behind beautiful ladies, history has proved that. You know everything, right?
Joseph in line. I think they will talk about conference. I checked the network outside. Hello? Hello, sir? Hello, sir. I'm on the way only. Hello? Hello, sir. Do you hear me? Hello? Shit. Hello? Hello?
What happened?
About tomorrow meeting only. 11 o'clock, I have to be there. Have to wake up quickly.
You keep alarm at 4 o'clock, Raji. I'll wake you up.
I have to wake up, right?
Don't worry, I'll wake you up. Switch on the Google map.
Map?
If we lose this signal also, our story will be over.
Good words you have.
Raju, what happened?
Everything gone.
Raju, what shall we do now?
Let's go and see. Forest and forest way. This is not new to me.
Please be quiet.
What we are going to do now, Raji?
Please be calm.
We will return back.
Raju, what happened?
Wait, we'll see.
You want to see?
Sanju, why you came here? Get inside. Get in.
Raju?
I'll check the network. Hello? Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Haan, brother. One problem here. I said right. Nearby old church.
Did you change the tire?
We'll try to change the tire or else we will wait till morning.
Sachu! What is doing there?
Hello?
Sachu!
Hello? Hello, brother? Why you came here? Nothing. Avantika? 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 Sachu? Sachu? Avantika? Sachu? Avantika? Nothing, dear. We'll go. Sachu? Sachu, what are you doing here? Get in car first. Sachu, listen to me. Sachu.
Where she is? Baby.
Baby. Baby. Dear. Baby. Sachu? Dear? Avantika? 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 Sachu?
Sachi?
Mommy? Brother? Daddy?
Where are you? Dear, where are you?
Sachi?
Sachu!
Daddy, I'm here, Daddy!
Where are you, Sachu? Avantika?
Baby Sachi!
What happened, Chinnu? What problem? Mummy is here. Mummy? Mummy is there. Come. Hmm.
Sachi!
Sachu, Avantika!
His name Death, and his companion was the Grave. These two were given the authority to kill. With the sword.
Thank you.
Avantika! Avantika, leave from there!
Raju! 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 Raju!
राजीव My sister and brother-in-law.
Any problem?
I just called them, but I think they are in trouble.
Tell me, what happened exactly?
As I told you earlier, they lost the way and reached in front of a church. There I heard some strange sound. A lady's insane laughter. Lady?
Victoria.
Ugh.
Achoo! Chinnu!
As dark as blood cloth, and the moon become as red as blood.
Oh,
Raju, blood Raju.
Don't shout. Let's see.
Raju, Raju, our kids, Raju.
Amitika, don't shout. We'll see.
Raju, how can we escape from here, Raju?
Let's see. Don't worry, please. Don't get scary. I will take care of you and my children. Definitely I will do. You don't worry. Please.
Oh my God, baby!
Don't shout. Antika, don't shout here. I will go and check. Nothing happened to them. Please be here.
Andan,
go fast.
Okay, Father.
I'm telling very strongly. Definitely, she was a Victoria only. If she reached before, it's a big trouble for us. Go fast. She was very dangerous. It's a very difficult to save them from Victoria. We have to find them before and save them quickly. Go fast. Go, go, go.
Oh!
Keep your legs down. Go slowly.
Be slow.
Careful.
Be careful.
Go slowly.
Come.
Go slowly, Chinnu.
Come.
Careful.
Be Chinnu, careful.
Don't get scared.
Come.
Careful. Careful.
Come slowly.
Mommy.
Slow. Careful.
Mommy. Mommy.
Hold me tightly.
Come. Don't be scared.
Raju! Sachu's there! Sachu's there! Raju! Raju! Sachu! Chinnu!
Sachu! Jump!
Come!
Jump!
Sachu, come!
Come on, Sachu!
Please come first! Sachu, come! Come first!
Sachu! Jump, Sachu! Jump
Sachu,
first!
Jump! Jump, Sachu!
Careful, Sachu!
Sachu. Careful! Sachu! Sachu! Sachu, are you all right? Okay, let's go.
Wait, wait. Don't make sound.
सचू। राजू
कम कम केयरफुल डोंट वरी कम
राजू टेक केयर ऑफ हर
कम लेट्स गो
कम कम वील गो फ्रॉम हियर राजू सुजी
Let's go. Come first.
Hey,
Take care of the way. Slowly. Open. Lift it. Push it. Push it. Go first. You just follow me, okay? God.
That's the final judgment. Rest in peace, Father. Rest in peace.
Father, Father.
Oh, no.
Finally, serial killer Victoria murder was confirmed. Police was found her body in the old church.
Sir, what happened, sir? Sir, please, sir. Sir, tell me, sir. Is your name Raju?
Yes, sir.
Name, age, and all details are correct?
Victoria again missed, sir. We have asked police to search her. You don't worry about that. If something gets to know, I will get to know, sir. I will manage again, sir. No issue, sir. You can go.
Okay, sir. Please.
Don't worry, sister. Here I will manage. Bro, hope you're okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Okay, then you go.
Right now they were leaving from
sister,
here. Victoria was missed again. Police searching everywhere in the forest. How they are going to find Victoria in the deep forest? It's a really big challenge to the police. The situation is very panic here because Victoria was missed. The family members were very sad. The police officer said they definitely arrest Victoria soon. So,
bro, you come soon, okay?
Mm.
Take care.
Didn't realize how time passed.
Mm. Really, it was good movie.
Let's have a dinner and go. Come on.
No, let's go home and we'll have food. Mom is alone, right?
Then okay, come on. We will take parcel on the way, okay?
Mm. Shall I?
Mm, get down. Slowly, be careful.
Mm.
Slowly.
Mm.
Hope you sat properly. You usually criticize all the movies. Why are you not commenting on this movie?
I like the movie very much, but I have some fear inside.
What is that?
Victoria, she's not only a cinema character, she's also a living truth.
That's good. Are you still not relaxed?
How can I get relaxed? I'm also in the same condition of Victoria's target.
That's really sad. You are comparing the movie with your real life. All credit goes to the making of the movie. What I felt seeing the movie is comeback of Shweta Menon is simply superb.
All the artists are acted very well. I like it very much. But one thing, my fear is not going out from my mind. Shall I tell you one truth? Still, I am feeling very scared.
You don't bother about that. Like how Rajiv is always with Avantika and taking care of her. I will be always with you. Be brave.
Mm-hmm.